What's going on, guys? GhostHunter2018 back with another Madden 21 video, and the Sugar Rush / Easter promo is here. Now, this is only part one of the promo. I believe part two will be coming out next week. I'm guessing probably same day. I don't know, though. But we have some really good players, especially the two MasterCards we got today. We have 98 Rams legend Steven Jackson. And, I mean, enough said. This guy was a baller back in the older Maddens. And especially on next gen, this guy's going to be a freak. I'll show you his stats once I finish everything else here. We have 98 Ryan Shazier, who recently retired from the NFL, which wasn't really too surprising after his paralysis, or partial paralysis. But yeah. Too bad middle linebackers can't animate in this game, because this guy, from what I've seen, is going to be a nuts. We have 96 Roger Saffold, 96 Cam Newton, 96 Kendall Fuller, and 96 Calais Campbell. Now, you will need the 96 overall players, I believe, to get the two MasterCards. You'll need two 96s, which I just mentioned those guys down here, Calais Campbell, all those players. And you'll also need a single 93 to 94 overall player. And those 93s and 94s are AJ Klein, Trey Hopkins, and Mark Ingram, as well as Preston Smith. So you'll have to buy one of those guys to get the master. And in order to get the Roger Saffold and Cam Newton and all those guys, you'll need a 94 overall, which I just showed, but I'll show it again just because. We got the 94 overalls and stuff like that. You'll also need a 93 overall player, which are AJ Klein and Trey Hopkins. So you need either one of those guys. And you'll also need a 92 overall, I think it was. And you have Marcus Gilbert, Rocky Sin, and that's it. There is a way to get a free 96 overall. Oh, wait, hold on. Before we do that, we also have a House Rules event. This is basically the snowball fight from the Zero Chill promo between Myles Garrett and Justin Herbert. Except it's between Juju Smith-Schuster and Anthony Harris. So do the House Rules event, which I'll be doing a gameplay with the 97 overall Browns theme team shortly. I won't be doing it in this video, but expect that on the channel soon. I can't remember what overall these guys are. I think they're 95s, I want to say. But either way, you'll have to do the House Rules event to do that. We also have, obviously, we have packs in the store with a LTD Kenny Golladay, who recently signed with the New York Football Giants. So we have a few special offers in the store. Early Bird Bundle, Trailblazer. We also have two new currencies in the store. We have treat tickets and candy, which you can get from the solo challenges, as well as packs. And as you can see, we have eggs back in the game. So basically, buy these eggs, and at a certain point in time, I can't remember when these will open, but when they do open, you'll get like a player's currency, stuff like that. Let's see here. And then, like I said, there are challenges for this promo, so let me pull those up real quick. Where are they? Sugar, sugar, sugar. Okay, here we go. So we have the Treat Trail Solo Set. Treat Trail Challenges. Holy shit, that's a tongue twister. And I believe. Okay. So this is like a once a week thing? Eh. Either way, so the milestones, you basically just get a shit ton of candy. And then the Sugar Rush. And then the Sugar Rush, it's basically the exact same thing. You get candy and Treat Trail tickets, which I can't remember what you'll need, but I'll pull up the store here in a bit. And then you got challenges here, and it looks like they're mostly moment solos. At least I hope they're moment solos. And then I'll check out the store here just to see what in the world we need to do with these the candy and treat tickets. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble saying that. Candy shop. Here we go. So you need 39,000 candy to get a grand egg. 4,000 for a random, which is a little interesting that the random is like 800 cheaper than a medium. So that could be either a good thing or a bad thing. Obviously, you got small and big eggs, mediums, and then any. And then you can also buy players. You get a single 96 overall Color Rush or Sugar Rush fantasy pack for 23,000 candy, a 93 for 10,000, and a 88 for 4,000. And there also is a training option for these guys. It's 8,000 for an 88 plus overall Sugar Rush player, which is pretty good. And then obviously we have trophy options, 200 for a random egg. I recommend do not do the 200 for the random egg, especially since it's a lot cheaper to do it with the training. And then we have 230 for an 88 plus. These training, the competitive currency options are just terrible, so I would not recommend doing that. Stick to the training options, but sadly, I believe the Cam Newton, he will not get Gunslinger or Hot Route Master because he doesn't have a power up. If he had a power up, I believe he would get Gunslinger. I could be wrong though, but that was a little preview of the Sugar Rush promo. Now, reminder, I will have a gameplay with the Browns Steam Team over the Sugar Rush House Rules event. And let me see here. And I believe, let's see here. Okay, so offensive defenses plays go on cooldown for 5 plays after each use. Can only be used twice. Oh shit. Well, the gameplay that I'm having soon is gonna suck, especially with those parameters where you can only call a play it twice. Where you can only call a play twice. But luckily for me, if I can only call plays twice, then that means my opponent can only call plays twice. So that'll help me a little bit. It won't help me a lot, especially since my main coverage will be a little difficult. So that was the Easter slash Sugar Rush promo. This has been Ghost Hunter 2018, and I'll see you guys in the gameplay video. Peace.